don't know.
Those beasts were after me.
What in God's name were those things?
They're called howlers. And while I've never seen one before tonight, I've heard of them for years.
Those weren't natural, my friend. We're fighting more than superstitions here.
Perhaps I was being naive not to tell you, but there might be something more sinister at work here. When I was a boy, I encountered something I can't quite explain. You see, there was this aisle of standing stones that sits just off the estate. Someone had carved a sigil into each of the stones, something indiscernible. Father had many books on the occult, one of which contained a sketch of that very symbol. I took my brothers and sisters out to the island and read from my father's book.
Well, what happened?
Something answered. The ocean began to boil, and a great wind whipped against us as we stood in the circle, and my siblings huddled to the ground in fear. Eventually, the wind died, and the sea settled. Patrick, I know it sounds like the ravings of a dying man, but I believe those standing stones had something to do with this.
Okay.
What has once been a taint upon this family has now begun to manifest itself.
But you told me you're dying. Doesn't this curse end with you?
Who knows? My brothers and sisters are dead, but I don't think they're really gone. I've heard some servants whispering. They think they've seen Lisbeth on the estate. My family has come for me. I sense them, Patrick. By now, you and I know the supernatural exists. You saw the howlers. And what about our encounters with the Tersanti during the war? You still even carry the Gelzebar stone with you.
It's a token of the shaman's life I took. That's all.
I found a scroll with a picture of the Gelzebar on it. I believe it contains the way to awaken the stone's dormant power.
Very well. Let me study this scroll overnight, and I'll see what I can do in the morning.
This house still hides many secrets. I'm counting on you to reveal them and put an end to this mess.
Okay. I think it was pretty obvious that his family wants him dead. There's this scroll, and we're gonna pick up the scroll, and it disappears, and... we got ectoplasm. Oh, that's a sweet. There's nothing here. So, no, that was the wrong way to use it. There we go. So this is our next attack. We can use this to... oh, nice. What the hell? Okay, that's kind of cool. I checked some controls before I started playing this, so... but I still don't know what the amplifier does. I wish I knew. I can't open that. I wish you could interact with something, or at least like pop up that, hey, you can talk to this guy, or you can do something like that. But, eh. You can't always expect the best from the games, can you? What? Who are you?
Have you noticed anything strange going on?
Apparently, Elizabeth's room was broken into last night during the commotion.
Where's her room?
Just down the hall from here. It's quite a mess.
Okay. Alright. I need to stop doing that. So, it's right over here. Hello.
Tell me what you know about Lisbeth.
Why, she was a fetching young lass. Quite the fiery temper, though. She could be placid and calm one minute, and then suddenly she's spitting curses and swinging her nails at you like an animal. Tis a pity her mother died.
I don't understand why some other characters have better like quality with their faces than are the main characters.
In the end, the wasting sickness got her. I'd cared for her when she was sick and watched her wither away to nothing. Pity a young woman has to die in the spring of her life. Now she rests with her poor mother at the family mausoleum. The groundskeeper claims to have seen her recently. Poor man, seeing a ghost is never a good omen.
No shit.
Where can I find this groundskeeper?
He's out in the gardens. You can get there through the kitchen.
Your knowledge is appreciated. Thank you.
Okay. So this was her place. Oh. What? So I'm supposed to watch those? Okay. Oh, what? God damn, I'm such an idiot. So it's this ability then? Alrighty. So those siblings must have something to do with this. I just don't know what. Okay. Why is the character figures look better in the gameplay than in the cutscenes? I don't understand that. Why? Why is this here? I don't understand why that's so. Nah. Okay. Is this the same thing if I do this? No. Why would they break into her room if she's already like, everybody knows that she's sort of like bad? I really don't understand this. What, Satana? What the fuck? Oh god, but yes.
Help me!
What the fuck was that? Hello? Oh, hello. You want a rematch, huh? I know when to quit. And sorry for a second. Sorry about that. I got a absolutely pointless call. For an absolutely pointless person. Now, I really wish I... Oh, jeez. Oh, wow. Oh, damn! Owned! How... Oh wait, what? Amplifier. How do I use this stuff? Hold on, let me see controls again. So I know how I... God, that's so annoying. I can't like... Dark mouse, look, sneak, strafe, next inventory. Use inventory is enter. Okay. So if I use amplifier, what it does? I have no idea what it does. You okay? He's hurt, but I can't do any much anything about it unless he speaks to me, of course. Oh dear god, this is going to be bad. Oh, do we have more of these howlers? Oh, shut up! I don't like you guys. Oh, this place looks fantastic. What is the new entry journal? And I can't get this blood. Well, look. I was requested to look again. Hey! Wait, oh shit, 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 shit! Yeah, see what I did you- ow, never mind. Die already. I wish I could- can't I reload in this game? Weapon select, weapon action is alt. What? I can't like reload, that would be a revolver, you can choose a gun. Shite! Oh, that would be awesome. Oh, what must look spring? Auto slope. What the hell is auto slope? Okay. So we heard baby crying, so we got a new journal entry. How do I read that out too? Like. This is the problem when you buy a game from online, you can never really. So is this now what I'm using the inventory, or is there. No, I suppose it is. Let's do it. No. You guys don't know when to shut up, don't you? Vitan is Satans! Fuck you! Thanks. for the love of God. I'm on my edge now. Oh, you fucker, you came right there, didn't you? How do I read this? How do I use this? Like, hold on, what was it? That's health. How do I get health? I would love to get some health going. Okay, now how do I read these? God, games without tutorials. That's just a lovely thing. And then some games, there's like insanely like annoying tutorials, like Ubisoft always does. They give you this insanely long tutorial that's like something you can actually like realize yourself. But then there are these like games that has like millions of stuff, they don't tell you how it's done. Spell selection, weapon. How do I read my own journal for fun? Oh jeez, I didn't crash the game, no. How do I do this exactly then? Oh, I was having a hard time. Why are you having such a hard time? No. So if I press this, no, I can't just reload. But how do I read this? Thank you. Absolutely pointless. So wait, can I sort of like do wield then? If I have an explosive in my hand. Oh, I can do wield. That's actually nice. That's going to be really important. Stock. Yeah, that's actually like how I speak too. I speak. I can hear one and I can already know where it is. I suppose. It's probably like somewhere down here, isn't it? Oh, come on. How come you're not dead? Ow, shit. Nice. Off the air. Come on. Yeah, owned. It's not easy to shoot these guys so bloody fast. How do I read these, like... I really want to know how to read those. What did you have? A servant key. I don't even know where the key goes. Well, it's time to quick save again. I really would like to know how to read that bloody note that I just picked up. Why am I not giving such a chance? I don't get this game. Oh, dear God. Well, I wonder what this is. Good me. How did you... Yeah, there. Oh! Okay. These guys are not that friend. What the hell? Get owned. Okay, that was one of them again. God's sake.
Need a key.
Why did she lock it for me? There's probably something that I need to find. Okay, Oh, for fun. Oh, great. Thanks. F6, and I'm gonna say that I'm gonna end this first episode here, or probably actually second one, because it's my first video, so it's gonna be like 15 minutes long or something like that. Similarities. So, I'm gonna continue actually playing this. It's probably gonna be a bit long game playthrough of this. I'm not sure I'm gonna go make a full playthrough, but probably yeah. So this was Clive Barker's Undying episode 1. I was your host today. My name was... What was my name? KaffyDog! God, I'm horrible at this, but I'm trying to do better next time. And I'm going to see you in next episode. See ya.
Here someplace.
fuck me! Just fuck off. Motherfuckers, there's so many of them!